People out shopping today, but others spent the time giving back, still trimming the tree and stringing the lights, of course, but doing it with those less fortunate in mind. On a day when getting reigns king, these volunteers are focused on giving.
The sales will always be there. The cheers here.
The inside of this old Blockbusters in Hyde Park Shopping Center is being transformed into a magical pine tree grove of sorts.
This is the day to come out and, you know, put your own shopping, you know, aside and give back.
Each tree paid for and decorated by volunteers will become money made for Tender Mercies, an organization that gives permanent homes to 150 otherwise homeless people with mental illness.
And you really feel that, you know, what giving is about.
After the finishing touches are made, each tree will be auctioned. It's a forest that's brought in $60,000 to $70,000 in the past.
We've been doing this for about 5 years.
Mary Lee Hardig knows by now that lights go on first. This year's theme?
Heartfelt Christmas, and everything was handmade on it, so by a member of the family.
Three generations are helping put it together. For the little one, it's more than a lesson in decorating.
We decorate here before we decorate our homes because it's important to give first and then do for yourselves.
You know, that's the meaning of Thanksgiving. You know, it's giving back, paying it forward, in my opinion.
Once all the trees are trimmed, you can admire them for free starting next Friday.